Ah! Well, what's something up? In my shoe.
You okay?
Ah, what is...
Oh my God. It's a Sharpie.
A Sharpie?
You had an actual Sharpie in your shoe.
That wasn't what was bothering me though. It was this.
What? Oh my God, dude. I've been so thirsty all day. Thank you so much.
Don't drink that. What are you doing? Ah. Rachel, I love your pants.
Oh, thanks.
I actually have a yellow lighter. I'm going to show you a little something, okay? I'm going to give you. Watch. Squeeze that. Just uh-huh. like that. If I give it a little pull,
what
I can actually get the color to come out of the lighter. You can have that.
Okay, that was so cool. That's so cool. I can have it?
Yes.
Can you turn it back to yellow?
No, I can't.
It doesn't fit!
Where is my straw?
Always forget. Oh, here it is.
Oh, dude, no way! It doesn't fit!
Where are my fries?
We're going back.
Yo, show me magic trick.
You wanna see a magic trick?
Yeah, magic
okay,
trick.
Okay, let's try this, okay?
Okay.
See the volume button?
Yeah.
We're doing this. I'm gonna take the volume button.
Okay. Alright, what are you doing? Are you biting it? Are you, what is this? Wait, is it in your mouth? Wait, oh my God! How did you put it back on? It's like actually on there. What the? All right. Dude, don't do it. It's permanent marker.
It goes away. See,
bro,
look.
Wait.
Look. See?
What?
It's gone. It's gone.
It's gone. How?
Don't worry about it.
What? Yo, Keila, shut. What? Wait, what? Minecraft. Minecraft's dead, dude.
No, it's not.
Dude, show me a magic trick.
Okay. Okay. See the red dot?
Yeah.
See the red dot?
Okay.
Just like that.
So you gotta do the same one.
Wait, what? What? I'm so confused.
What?
Oh my God.
Watch his orange juice. Yeah, I mean, with all the aliens and stuff, I mean, we're gonna be into Mars in like no time, right? It's gonna be in... Just take orange juice?
No, I just got a straw.
Okay.
Here you go.
Today I'm gonna teach you how to make a coin disappear, okay? So you're gonna take a coin, you're gonna use some Windex, and you're gonna spray it right on that coin just like that. You're gonna take a napkin, and you're gonna wipe the coin until it disappears.
Quick, think of a playing card. Accept the three of spades, because that'd be way too easy, okay? And try and send it to me through the screen. I think I have your card right here. The card that you were thinking of is...
What's up, Bree? I said pick one card! Pick one card! Pick one card! No!
TikTok, I'm chilling on the couch with Chandler. You know, he's just eating pizza, and we're kind of bored. So I want you to duet this and show us your weirdest talent.
Show me that you're a magician without telling me that you're a magician.
No.
I enjoy performing for my dogs. Especially this one, because he's got these little droopy ears. You just reach in and pull out a playing card. Is that your card?
Alright guys, this is the greatest magic trick in the world, so follow along if you can, okay? So you take a dollar, you're gonna fold it up until you get to the one, okay? You're gonna, and until it turns to 100, and then you open it up, and you have yourself $100. What?
I ain't gonna stop, let me besties, focused on the sun so I don't care, forget me. I'm like, ooh, pull up and see how I live with my crew, keep it on 10 and you know we don't lose, only intent on me and we make moves, like, ooh.
Five Gum Booth at VidCon. What is your favorite flavor of Five Gum?
Mine
is blue. Yours is green?
Yes.
Let's do this.
What?
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 What? What?
I want to try a cool trick with you guys, only using three playing cards. Now, this is a cool trick they used to do on the street to get your money. We're not going to use any money today, but we have a nine of hearts, we have a queen of clubs, and we have a nine of hearts. So we have two nine of hearts, all right? I'm going to take the nine and the queen, and I'm going to flip it up like this, okay? And what we're going to do is we're going to take another nine, we're going to place it right on top like this, okay? So we have... this setup, okay? So it's nine, queen, nine, all right? What we'll do is I'm gonna flip over this nine. I'm gonna try and mix them up. I'm gonna keep one of the nines up, okay? And you're gonna try and find the other nine, all right? What do you think the other nine is?